up our sleeves.
Best roll up our sleeves.
It's going to involve introducing a fine young gentleman who will be playing the piano for us tonight.
Let us tell you first some fun facts about this person. He's a man.
Take care.
I thought that hurt. No! Yay!
One time, I saw a girl, her name was Betsy, and she would have gushed her straight through her mouth and I had turned into a watermelon.
No! Yeah. We gotta find Betsy!
Well, she's kind of hard to find these days. She lives in a cave.
We gotta go because I gotta see it happen!
Well, she's already made the transformation!
Well, we gotta go find some for you then! What do you wanna be? A raspberry? A blueberry? A strawberry?
I've always wanted to be a pomegranate!
Let's get going.
Okay. So share your dreams with me. Tell me everything that you want to be. Anything that you could imagine.
Even Betsy. Betsy. We need you. Teach us your way.
Injecting in singular. Oh, okay. Ha ha ha! but now we just have small heads on the same body, different bodies.
Can you come around here? I can see you better.
Bad angle! Oh, well, that's good with the lining.
Okay, John, thank
you. So confucius.
The question is, how is the camera? Wait, that's a camera. That's a camera!
That's a camera!
And it's now on my old body.
Hi, Mom.
Since we traded heads.
Get out of here! I'm going in my head back!
Stop flipping heads!
He left home with his bird and hoped to start a family with it, but... Hi, can we help you?
Isaiah! Sign me up! Please!
Wink, they look
so fine. Wink, check your eyes!
Yeah.